Oh, didn't see you there. Hello, everybody. My name is Moon, and welcome back to my channel. Today marks a very special day, even though I found this out like a few days ago. We have officially reached over 500 subscribers, which, wow. It's really crazy how quickly this channel has grown since my docuseries. And for that, I can't thank y'all enough for the amount of support y'all have given me throughout this whole time, and as well as giving me social support on my videos, and as well as y'all's feedback. I very much appreciate that, so thank y'all so much. So I thought, what a great way to celebrate this by putting together some of mine and probably some of y'all's, or not, favorite edits from the main story recap video to now. So with that being said, before I play it, I will be having some projects in the works, which be on the lookout for that. And I can't wait for y'all to see what else I have in store, because honestly, I'm very excited for the future. And honestly, I can't really put much into words, to be honest. But yeah, without further ado, let's get on to the montage.
Ezra releases the new Arabians, so you decide, hey, I'm gonna get the dapple gray one. So you buy the horse, and within 3 days, you max the horse to level 15, and you ride it for at least a couple of weeks or so. After a while, you then hear about how Ezra is releasing the updated American paint horse. So, you go buy one, leaving that Arabian to rot in your stable, catching up dust as you buy more horses upon horses in the cycle of buying a horse, training it, and buying another one.
You better stop!
Bye, bitch.
Right through the portal.
Country roads, take me home to the place I belong. West Virginia.
Quest article, Stacy Place revealed their ass doesn't even have a quest team. The part where I actually roast this damn breed. The case, especially that trot. Looks like they're about to break their kneecaps like an ACL tear in a basketball game. Main looking like dried up ramen noodles with pudding gorilla grew like that one chick as jet. Oh, and sectioning it to three parts with the random little noodle from a burnt ramen noodle pack gone wrong, looking like some more prominent, especially its special main style, dear God. Tail shaped like a log in a Disney video game with the ends cut with the blunt scissors instead of an actual scissors, flinging like a noodle in the canter pirouette. Idle animations. Oh God, the idle animations. Smiles looking like they're trying to be in the next horror film or game of the year. Mouth looking like they're trying to fix their dislocated jaw. Shakes looking like a seizure in a PSA film. Tongue looks too thick, especially in the pinning animation that reminds of a perverted anime scene of a creepy dude trying to lick people. Rear makes the legs look like they dangle on the way down. Main eye animation with invisible wind from Narnia at random. And last but not least, the fucking hard stop. Looking like they're trying to take a dump and then bark like a dog. Actually, every time I look at this breed, it looks like a dog. How can y'all fuck up a beloved dressage breed and a chunky boiled ass girl?
Seen cuz.
Oh, press A, cuz.
Oh, hug.
Hey, where's you from, cuz?
Get ready to slow.
call me sorry shit. I'm sorry, Alba. Plus, here's the thing. In my opinion, she is crusty. Instead of all the people that have fallen in love with her somehow trying to come kill my ass.
Now think about what you've done.
A potato flew around my room before you came.
Come on, I can keep these pennies to myself now.
Every post defending SSO and being against every idea anyone suggests. Why is that? Why would a minigame be too much for a game company to handle if they can use existing assets like calming a horse?
I'm not against the idea. I'm just saying my opinion. And it's too much effort because
everyone
wants something different. There are people which just like petting the horse, and then there are probably people wanting minigames which got something to do with the background of the game.
I'm just thinking of let me calm myself. Oh my god, I'm literally crying.
The White Knights, the one who stand and simp for SSO as if it's their daddy, messiah, Jesus, and has reactions to people that disagree with them like,
"You guys! Mr. Wilson is waiting on us to stop talking. You guys are being so disrespectful! I am so sorry that your students are behaving in this childish manner, Daddy Wilson, Mr. Wilson."
You got what you pay for. We get a lot already in the game for paying for Star Rider monthly and lifetime. We don't need a lot.
I'm sorry. I don't even care.
Go fuck mom with your dumbass, bitch. Red Bull is supposed to give you wings, but the only wing your fat ass will ever get is a Buffalo Wild Wing in your motherfucking mouth. Oh no! Our table! She ate it! Lamar, please shut your fat ass the fuck!
Now, the funny thing is, people were so onto the fact that the flea bitten would make it. And the black Rubicano was an NPC just because one of the people sharing it couldn't change the name, aka one I wanted from the get-go.
Well...
You were the clock that was ticking in my home. Change my state of mind.
Ladies and gentlemen,
love so hard to find.
We got it.
Anything for you, Beyonce?
If you're not happy with what SSO is doing, play something else. There's so much stuff out there to play. I've been a member since 2012, but I don't play this game.
I need to stop chilling on so that.
Look, here comes a consequence, consequence, consequence. Consequences of my actions chasing me right now. I don't want no consequence, consequence, consequence. I don't want no consequences chasing me right now. Someone take this consequence, consequence, consequence. Someone take this consequence and chasing me right now. Jesus is the consequence, consequence, consequence. Jesus is the consequence and chasing me right now.
Ah! I don't like where this is going.
Stop! Stop!
No, 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 no.
Stop!
Please, lady, you don't understand. You don't know what you're doing here.
Oh!
after a while of fighting and also getting chased by the dark creature twice, I logged off because I didn't think I had enough time.
This just gets better and better. And this just gets me losing more sanity and more sanity. Don't.
Got a dog, baby, I love her so. Nothing else like her anywhere you go. A man, she, anything but calm. Red blood, pint size, Adam Palm. Adam Palm, baby, Adam Palm.
You're being rude. That is my beautiful home.
Yeah, that you ruined.
Ladies and gentlemen, we got him.
Please don't make me do this again. Ugh! You not just brought out 2012 dancing.
It's not very encouraging. I like pee better as a horse.
Hey, I really can't scream run in here. I'm in my college dorm. Run!
Look me in the eyes! Climate, don't change! You are better than them! Don't listen to those billion-dollar companies! They're just trying to make you mad! Don't listen to them! This isn't the you that we all know and love! Baby, just think about the ice caps. Think about the ice cap. Think about Antarctica.
Think I have a way to help you find that little tool I invented.
Oh, God, I gotta... Fuck it. Teleportation!
My! Cause we're not gonna be breathing out of both
mouths! Baby, bye!
Soon, Concord, soon you'll be back with us, and the Silver House will be whole again.
That's it? So we don't have the to be continued thing anymore? Okay.
At the end of the day, a video game is not the most important thing to be focusing on. It's a luxury we get to enjoy. SSO doesn't have to give us updates, big or small.
It's always the big ass big ones. Oh, Jesus. I need to take a minute.
Not for to fix yourself with your own hours and skills. Use your head for a moment.
Oh, God, Jesus Christ. Okay.
Uh-oh.